Hey, you rock
I'm
it.
not even sure what to say to that, quite frankly.
What the hell? Is he using a voice changer or something? And welcome back to Trials into Reverie. It'll be video number 87 so far. Yeah, because for today's video, we're gonna do the daydreams.
Rendering got like, browsing interface.
Dang, we got four of them, and I have to see all of it, of course, because I think it's also part of the master missions, I think. So let's start from top to bottom, of course. Oh boy. This is a very long game, but you know, this, again, I want to experience this for the first time. And this is also important because it's all connected and what these other characters have been doing off screen, so yeah. So let's see what happens here with Elise, Rin's sister, the teacher. Man, again, I'm like really bad at school stuff activities, like way back in Trials of Cold Steel 1 because I was such a noob. But anyways, I'm sure there's two founding principles here. Yes. Second is service towards others. The Lady Astrea. Astrea, my bad. 900 years ago, man, when the capital was the mysterious miasma. Oh yeah, that was explained like also in Trials of Cold Steel 3 when we find that dragon thing, man, underground. So she was the miracle worker who saved countless lives. An emperor, Arnor II, was able to relocate his people and. This is the Saint Arc. So sorry, you guys. I might forget a lot of things of history again. You know, in Erebonia.
Close to half a year has passed since the end of the war. It's already been a while since Saint Astrea opened back up after a temporary break. Recently, all kinds of stuff's been going on in Crossbell, and Prince Olivert even got married.
Yep, with Sherazard.
But despite everything going on in the world beyond these walls, the drudgery of my days remain entirely unchanged. Yep. Welcome to my teenage purgatory.
Man. Almost fell asleep and wake her up. I knew you were in the la la land. Jeez. Your big brother goes to the famous Thor's Military Academy, right? Man, I forgot these three. Imperial Times. If I were to play Trials of Cold Steel 3 and 4 or something, I don't remember. Maybe you could introduce me to your brother. Oh! This guy, Wayne! Oh yeah, I remember Wayne, yeah, in Trials of Cold Steel 3 and 4, one of the branch campus students. Man, I made a short video like that, every time when he attacks, there was like a side story, is like, I forget it, let's just move on. It's that guy with the glasses, and man, he's an unlucky dude though, but you know, he did a good job anyway, but yeah, you don't want that. He's a ball of misery, yeah, annoying, and never stops to catch his breath. So we're talking all brawn and no no brain. Jeez. Dang, you're mega harsh on him. Jeez. Supposed to cheer him up or whatever, but you're such a lucky individual and yet your poor brother. Man. But if I remember, these girls, they like Kurt. They like the cute boys. Man. Oh. Got his friend. Oh yeah, Stark. He's a real lady killer. But I haven't seen him lately. Wait, Stark is... I forgot, damn it. Because there's so many branch campus students. God, there's a full page magazine spread of the Prince Cedric and Lord Rufus. I need more hotties in my life. Oh wow. Of course. recent coma incidents. Man, I'm an idiot for worrying about you. Cheerful students, the very same. Can I see your names now? Healthy, energetic young girls suddenly falling into comas without a rhyme or reason. Man. Yeah, my memory's doo-doo too, but already been 6 victims. Anyone could be next. Oh. So we had victims in our own class, and yet you couldn't care less. Yeah. So this is what happens, what it looks like before. Like, they were talking about in Heimdall while we were playing Irene's route. And things happen. Yeah, this is what they explained about this. What Reen's sister. Because, yeah, Reen's sister, Elise, is the principal, you know, in charge of this whole school. Huh. 7 mystery of the... what? This again? The 7... That... Man, that again, that kind of reminds me of, like, in Twilight Town. You know, Kingdom Hearts 2. Like, these kids... You know, Hainer and I forgot. Man, it's been a long time, Kingdom Hearts 2. They like to explore the mystery and unsolve... whatever. Everything just so boring. Yeah. Can't believe I have to sit through 3 more years of this. Yeah, that's how school... You know, that's how it is. Oh, what? What did she notice? Something in the window? What is it? Because I might see someone familiar. Oh, there's Elise and the... Wait. That's Yuna... Wait, what? Is that Jessica? No, wait. No way. What the hell? Isn't that Jessica? Yeah. I got a bit confused. It looks like Kurt. Like Kurt's sister. Sorry, you guys. I got confused. That's gotta be Jessica, right? Or no? Yeah, Jessica, one of the branch campus students, but who the heck is that? Micah. Yeah, I know those other 3 girls, but I'm trying to figure out who's that girl. Wait, leave her. Girl's in another world right now. Violet in Bloom. Huh. Wait a minute. This is pretty out of sight. I could totally see some creep skulking around here. The security guard said that he hadn't heard word of any intruders. Yeah, they bump up the security thanks to what happened. I think it was Trails of Cold Steel 3, I believe, because there was this extra event where you have to help Elise, and that's where Rin got pissed off on some certain dude that's been kidnapping girls, you know. Man. Man. Hold the phone. Is that Kurt? I don't know. No way. It's like Kurt cross-dressing. No way. Say something. I have no clues. And this entire situation is shrouded in mystery. What is going on? Have been 6 girls who have been collapsed. Oh no, I can't allow there to be any more victims. Man, it could be that, the kidnappers, but no, because they bumped up the security ago. It's something else. It's got to be that curse. Like, especially, like, in other places like Crossbell. Well, it's connected, but this really is awful. No matter what. Yeah, Yuna. Is that who I think it is? Oh, it's Elliot. Calvary has arrived. Yeah, Elliot. I mean, Heimdall is also his hometown, especially Machias. Yeah. Long time no see, everyone. Hope you weren't waiting too long. Oh, I see. I see. So Kurt is in disguise. I forget. It is Kurt. He is cross-dressing because I forgot, yeah, they're on a mission here. Yeah, blue-haired girl. That's Kurt. Because they're on a mission to, if it's a kidnapping mission, then yeah, that's where Kurt will, yeah, surprise. So I didn't mean to surprise you all. Truth be told, I've been visiting here off on a provisional music lecturer. A permanent member of the, dude, I still want to do what I can to make this safe place for the students. Yeah, that's Kurt, man. It's gotta be. Thank you so much. It's not Jessica. It means a lot having you here. So he's like undercover. I kind of feel bad for Kurt anyway. That's why this one girl, Micah, noticed about the face. I mean, those girls really love Kurt, the cute boys. Uniform is quite a sight. Especially a certain someone over there. Yeah, Kurt. You cross-dress. But, you know, he's doing this for the mission. Like, but, hey, you rock
I'm
it.
I'm not even sure what to say to that, quite frankly.
What the hell? Is he using a voice changer or something? And you're, whatever.
How did it come to this?
Man. What? Because, you know, they're spies, man. I don't know. All started a few days ago. So this is what happened. Yep, it's freaking Kurt. There's no other way to put it, really. Students have been falling into a deep sleep without warning at the academy. There must be some root cause behind this phenomenon. So, oh yeah, Princess Alphen. And I'd rather this didn't stay unsolved for her arrival. Ask for your assistance. Of course. Even the whole group can't join. Me, Music, and Kurt can put in the double time for this. You're down if you... if you help not. Okay, this is getting starting to get interesting, but the princess is as well. Ooh, Toa. Irene was away, so I wasn't sure how this little meeting was going on or going to go. Smaller groups allowed us to be discreet. No signs of this malicious in nature, but I'd prefer not to worry the students or their guardians. Yeah, down low. Oh, you got an idea? I mean, dude, Muse in like Trails of Cold Steel 3 and 4 is so ridiculous. Well, she does make bad mistakes, man, when she was in the... Oh, yeah, I apologize. It's not... It's Pantagruel. Yeah, that's what it's called in that airship. Not the Gargantua. My bad. I got it names mixed up, so... I mean, she can think like... Jeez. More than like 100 steps ahead. Why don't we dress up as students? Yep. You and Yuna could do that, yes. And yeah, you too, Kurt. To provide assistance from the sidelines. But there's not much we can do to solve that. Learn anything... on from the inside, we'll let you know. Yeah, cross-dressing. Sidelines, oh. That just won't do. It'll have to do, Muse. Makes you so certain of that. Oh, boy. There are some very strange circumstances. There's no telling what danger we'll run into while on site. There'll have to be something malicious. Could you do anything from the sidelines then? No, you must come with us. Yeah. So it was Muse's plan for Kurt to... Oh my god, don't tell me. Just leave everything to me. So that's what happened. That was their plan. Man, of course, it's obvious. I just noticed it's Kurt. I thought it was Jessica, but no, that's not Jessica.
I think Jessica, yeah, Jessica's supposed to be have a darker blue hair, bluish hair. My bad, so. Idios, help. This skirt is so uncomfortable. I never realized how defensive. Dude, if his brother showed up, he would be like laughing at him, probably, or embarrassed. Mueller. I never realized how defenseless they make you feel. Plus, Muse had me drink. Oh, that weird secret witch. Oh, that's how. And now even my voice is different. Oh, so that's how his voice changed. I thought it was some kind of a technology thing, but never mind. Just have to remind myself that this is for the royal family. This is so they can be at peace. Yeah. Curtina. Are you okay? Oh, boy. Oh, yes, I'm fine. I don't know how long is it last. What, for one day or I don't know. That voice changer thing. So let's hurry, investigate the rest of the school. I just want to be done and over with. Yeah. Okay, this is a great start. I'm getting so interested on this daydream thing. Counting on you. So this is basically what happened while we were doing Reen's route, right? And the others off screen. So get all shy on us. I can tell you look perfectly fine. Just relax. You can do it. Yeah, Curtina. You more confident? Seriously? Jeez. This is so awkward. The two possibilities here. Either some kind of sleeping gas leaking somewhere. Yeah, it could be that. Or someone is using a drug to commit a criminal act. Yeah, that, or putting that in the food or whatever, or, you know, it could be anything. Or could it be that curse, which is the worst thing? We have no clues yet, so we could approach this from both angles. Uh-oh. Oh, Micah. Micah is just wants that Curtina. So aren't you in middle school section? Caught red-handed. Sorry. President Elise. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, president, not the principal. My bad. Or whatever. I got the wrong word there. It's supposed to be president, not principal for this school. Okay. She knew because, of course, likes Kurt. Thank you so much for... all my heroes. Yes, this is serious. You don't want to blow his cover, I meant. Yeah, that was gonna be embarrassing for Kurt. Never say anything. My lips are... Yeah, right. We're gonna get duct tape if you do. Mostly. Yeah. Come on. Fine, you already know what's going on. At this point, we might be better off having her cooperate with our investigation. Well, guess she's coming along. We could use a guide anyway. So President Elise can't enter a room without commanding its attention. Actual students might be for the best fit. How lucky, man. Well, at least she's not bored, Micah. Please, calm down, man. This is like stuff she wants to do instead of, you know, sitting in class and listening to the teacher. And yeah, it's so boring, right, in school. But anyways, listen carefully, Micah. There's no telling what sort of danger, yeah, lurks in the center of this mystery. Yeah, this is dangerous stuff, especially what happened in Trails of Cold Steel 3, that kidnapping stuff. That stupid person, yeah. Well, normally, I've never allowed for this, but this time around, we have the perfect escort. Just don't forget, or this is an exception. So, this young lady is a swordswoman recognized by the royal family. With her here, her safety ought to be... That's Kurt! Look... Oh my god.
Oh boy.
Hi. My name's Micah. May I ask yours?
Curtino?
My name is Curtina. I know full well how tormented by fear and uncertainty you all must be.
God, I mean, I don't know how I can explain this. I'm kind of cringe right now because I was playing a game called Veronica, and yeah, there's a certain cross. The brother insists. Okay, anyways.
But I vow to solve this mystery alongside my companions. It is but for a short time, but I look forward to working with you, Micah.
God, it sounds like it too. Veronica. But never mind. Anyways.
Oh, Adios above. She's lovely.
Come on.
Hmm? Did I say something odd?
Oh boy. Yeah, Kurt's in it for... Oh boy, now this is the drama I live for. Wow. This is so damn good. So, make sure to be on your best behavior. Yeah, she's gonna be standing there staring at Curtina. Or, I mean, Kurt. Whatever. Oh, about that ring of yours. So, it's not against the rules to wear jewelry, but do take care of something that valuable. Wait, that ring. Whoops. Careful. I'm trying to remember. Never mind. I was thinking, like, if there might be a... like a side request that I missed or something in Trials of Cold Steel 3 and 4. That we have to help Wazzy and Wazzy gives that ring. Or, I don't know, something like that. But never mind. Well, we'll find out. I'm the luckiest girl... Dude. Yeah, because that's Kurt. A lot of girls love Kurt, man. Thus did Micah join the investigation team. The group then split into two. So, they're seeing off Elise. The student council duty to attend to. Yeah, she'll be busy. They began to look around the school. Yeah, because again, if anything happens to Elise, that's where, like, out of nowhere, Reen Schwarzer is gonna, like, oh my god, he's going berserk. Like what happens in the event before in Trials of Cold Steel 1 and 2 and 3 and so forth. Holy cow, it goes out of control. It's the roof, yeah. Need a tour guide. Is that another incident, huh? Nice vibe up here. At least we get to see more areas in this school for the first time, I guess. For lunch. Where are you going, Kurt? Yeah, classic Girls Academy cliche. Man, just like Trials of Cold Steel 1, Trials of Cold Steel 3, you know, the school stuff. What the? You see something, Kurt? Come on. I'll be right back. I got... Alright, sorry about that, you guys. I'm back, goddess. Well, we'll see until she finds out. Probably near the end, she'll see a discovery. Yeah, it's Kurt, of course, so. Does pull the uniform off well. Jeez. Help me. Fish out of the water, feeling aside. I have to make sure this girl doesn't figure out who I am. Maybe she will. Maybe. Then split up for search for clues on the roof. So, however. Man, this is a really long daydream, each of them. So I'll try to get through this quickly. But this is so good. Open space. No holes. No. Okay, so that's good to know. Happened at lunch. So, if it was someone on the inside, I believe I'd be able to pull. I was present when it happened. One of the upperclassmen was talking, and then all of a sudden she just collapsed. I called for the teacher and everything. It took half a day for her to wake up. In the end, they said it was anemia? What? It's not entirely impossible, but... Alright, let's check the next area. Okay. Hey, music room. This is a good place for Elliot to hang around. Hey, flute. Yep. So there's the other group here. Instructor Elliot. Yeah. Any time for next contest. I ask you for your help for school. Oh yeah, Elliot is. I mean, that's his one of his goal, like his dream. Like after, man, it was like in Trials of Cold Steel 1 and 2. Like after he graduate and all. He wants to go like travel all around in Zomeria, the whole world, to play music. That's it. Man. So that's why, like, instead, like, when there was a war going on, he visit Monk or something, or Radio Trista, you know, he can even play his music through the radio. He wants, like, a lot of people around in Zomeria to feel, you know, really good to listen to his music, man. Huh. It was when middle school girls came here to clean after school, so one of them suddenly collapsed. Uh-oh. For club. I was next to her at the... Okay. Ooh. So one here. So she was next to her, but unaffected. Hmm. Middle schooler who collapsed during class two. During break time or after school. But I guess it's a definite thing. Huh. Where are we? I'm lost. The first floor of the middle school. People barely came here because he has the prep room in the storehouse. Man, you know, I kind of miss, you know, in Trials of Cold Steel 1 and 3, you know, the branch campus school and, you know, Trista, you know, the school. Man, it's been a long time. Uh-oh. No sign of the lock being forced open or anything. Yeah, they're just checking if anyone break in or something. They're both incredible. Glad I came along. Yeah, because, you know, she was so bored, man. It's super reliable and smart. But Curtina is just so beautiful and, wow. So it doesn't have to be related to the coma incidents, but have you noticed anything weird around here? Any problems? Yeah. This coma stuff, it's been peaceful. Okay. Come to think of it. Unrelated, but found this ring around here. Check it out. Oh. Okay, never mind. I guess I was wrong. So she found this ring and she was wearing it. Man. So my bad, I guess I was like, I thought it was a side quest long time, like Wazi gave her that, or I don't know. So it looks like it cost pretty mirror for sure. Uh-oh. For I am Micah, the goddess of fortune. Something tells me it's that ring. So she found it on the ground. She should have reported to the teacher or, like, you know, the lost and found or whatever. So I have a bad feeling about that ring. So I went around with someone from student council to check if anyone dropped any ring. Uh-huh. But nobody laid claim to it, so I ended up getting it. Are you sure? If it's not yours, then you've been carrying it with me ever since, huh? Never better than the place. What the heck? Not so dirty little secret, eh? So she's cunning as heck, but I can't fault her for it. Uh-oh. Class bell. Sweet group with Muse and others. Exchange info. Okay. We're just investigating. Can I talk to the teachers and get them to help me? Oh my gosh, Micah. She wants to hang around with this guy, Cortina, more longer. You really don't have to. Oh, it's no big deal, Lady Cortina. Anything for you. Kurt, time for Plan B. I feel bad, but this is the best for everyone. Oh. So tell me what dangers could await us. Once you put in harm's way, let us take it from here, please. Oh. So much for showing us around, Micah. Yeah, get back to class. Get. Good day to you. She's gonna follow them. Be still, my put. Oh. Wait. Gotta keep my head in the game. I lose track of her now. Wait, but first, I'd better stash the ring. Gotta think of it. Did I actually find this ring? That's what you said, you found it in the ground. Was it really around here? My memories are kinda what? What in the world? That's not normal. It's gotta be that ring. What the heck? Huh. Wow. This is interesting. Also presents after class time. So it was no gas, no one breaking in, but it's something else, man. No drugs, no nothing. Nothing odd about any of them. The roof, the classroom, hallway. I was thinking about the cafeteria. Like, did they give something nasty to eat? Like, but never mind. Hard to believe that there'd been some kind of gas leak at so many desperate spots. So no gas leak. Which means there's a perpetrator there here. Spent interviewing people. We found no common things between victims. In other words, it's indiscriminate. Targets at random. Have to figure out our modus operandi. So yeah, I'm trying to get through this quickly because I'm running out of time already, you guys. Sorry. Picking up a victim based on zero criteria out of a large crowd of people. Seems likely. I feel like we're so close, but something is eluding us. It's a bizarre set of incidents. No matter how much we look into it, it feels like we're grabbing at thin air. Maybe it really is the fault of what good luck charm. About that circulating... Yeah, that one girl. High school girl seems to love that sort of occult... Yeah, that stuff. Do not like where this is heading. But there's a third possibility we hadn't considered. So what if there was something capable of causing unexplainable phenomena? So I'm sure you guys are familiar with it. Yeah, that's the thing I was thinking. It's gotta be that ring, right? Like who the heck dropped it? Does it came out of nowhere? Like whose ring is that? Like, how do I explain this? Like, you know, like... I've done like some side requests, and there, like in Trails of Cold Steel 3 and 4, for example, like there was these artifacts. Yeah, there's like cursed artifacts or something. Is it that? I don't know. You can't mean. Yeah, there you go. Exactly. Artifact. It's got to be that ring. Oh, that freaking flute. I remember that. Man, that was in Trails of Cold Steel 1 and Gideon. Man, that's the only member I hate so much on that Liberation Front. Yep, that one. I remember that lamp that we did on Trails of Cold Steel 3. So-called gift of the goddess, incapable of being analyzed with modern technology. So yeah, these are like cursed artifacts or like do bad things. Oh yeah, that one is one. Oh man, the crossbell. There's three of them, but yep, caused by artifacts. It's gotta be. And it's that ring that Micah has. So this is starting to make sense. There must be an activation trigger. Yeah, which is probably Micah. So anyways, I'm gonna stop the video here. My bad. So we're gonna continue here. And this is getting interesting now. Because I'm starting to remember things now, what's been happening. So it's gotta be the artifacts, like the cursed artifacts. So thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully you guys enjoy this, and goodbye, everyone.